Today's reading is The Geography of Pokémon GO, Beneficial and Problematic Effects on Places and Movement. I picked this reading for a number of reasons. First, Pokémon GO was a popular fad, and I think it's always interesting to see a systematic scientific study of a fad that you may have been very aware of and participated in. Also, this is interesting because Pokémon GO is a mixed reality system, specifically a mixed reality game, where you're interacting both with the physical world and with a virtual world, that is, of Pokémon GO. Couple very interesting topics also come up in this paper. The topic of biases, specifically two kinds of biases. Geographic biases, where you find out that, in this case, urban areas were advantaged over rural areas, which is common. And also there are demographic biases, where neighborhoods with larger populations of white non-Hispanic people were advantaged over other types of neighborhoods. And then finally, the issue of danger. And I think it was really interesting because they looked at two kinds of danger. Are you going to places that are dangerous to collect Pokemon? They found out that was not an issue that was really prevalent here. But another issue that could be prevalent was the danger of motion or of going to places like crossing the street without looking. So just a really interesting paper for all of these reasons.